Most people in life are looking at how do I make a life worth living and a retirement worth having. We usually do that by being honoring in our jobs. If we are dishonoring our job, we are trying to do things on the job or around our job and its workplace area that are dishonoring not only ourselves, but also dishonoring the people that we work with, the people that employ us, and the money that a company invests in the time that we serve them.